And China's Premier Li Qiang is expected to question the federal government's crackdown on foreign students in his visit to Canberra next month. Business leaders are anticipating he'll press the Prime Minister on the foreign investment overhaul regarding Chinese applicants. Mr. Li's visit is set to take place on the 17th of June. It's the first time a Chinese political leader has visited Australia in 7 years.